guys, over here, I just promised my brother that I would make him guns I showed you in my Brother's Day video. I hope you might have seen the video, but if you have not, link in the description always. So yes guys, so today we're gonna make all of the guns. And over here, right now I'll project the first one which we are gonna do. This is the gun. Okay guys, so let's start making it. So first, we will be like this. We'll hold the cube like this. You know, keep the red or any other color which you have. And count from here. So we'll count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now this is 6. We don't count it like this. It's just these ones. So after we count the 6, this red piece, which is after the 6th piece, we'll move it down twice. Okay guys, so it will be somewhere like this. Next, we'll count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And now this 5th piece, double again. Now 1, 2, and the 2nd piece goes up twice. Now next, we'll just, you know, this line, we'll continue it so that we can get a plain line like this. Now we'll count 1, 2, 3 like this time, and then we'll fold this piece towards us. Now next, we'll do 1 and 2, and then we'll move this piece twice like that. I'm changing my I'm changing the position of my cube so that I can show you better. So now next, again, after this turn, we'll count 1 and 2, and then we'll get this 2nd piece up like that. Now this 3rd piece, double time down, and again we'll count 1, 2, and the 2nd piece goes like this. Next, we'll just take this piece up like that, and then again I'll change the view, and then this will count 1, 2, and the 2nd piece goes up. So this was our first gun which we did in the Brother's Day special video, and I hope you guys may also like it. So you can get it your 36 snake cube, and you can make it up. So now let's move on to the next cube. Okay guys, so now let's move on to the second gun which we made in the Brother's Day, and this one is also in the 36. If you want have some patterns in the 48, which is right here, well, this is also which I'm gonna make in the next videos. So please be tuned up and subscribe my channel. Okay, so now let's move on. This time we will count like this. We'll count 18 up like that. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Yes, the 18th piece we will fold twice. And now next, we will go to the next piece, which is this, and we'll move it twice back like that. And now this one, we'll make a stick out of it. Now next will be, we will count from here till here. So basically they are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 blocks, and the 11th block we are folding. So 11 triangle we will fold. And now next, this piece is which we are gonna turn again. So we'll count 1, 2, 3, 4, and the next piece, 5th piece, will turn. Now this 1, 2, 2nd piece goes up, and well, let's just move this piece twice like that. Now let's move on to this line. 1, 2, and then we'll move it down. Now next, again this piece, we will bring it forward, and now you can see, and now just this piece is which we are gonna fold. Actually it will be like this, so instead we'll just fold this real quick. And then yes, this is our second gun, or you can call it a pistol, in our Brother's Day special video. Now let's move on to our third and the final gun. Okay guys, so in the last gun, which was the pistol, we made a stick out of it. So we want to do the same right now also. Okay, after we make this stick, I'll give you, okay, you know, just pause the video and then make the stick out, and then you can unpause it again. Okay, so I hope right now you have made the stick. So now let's move on. We will leave this piece, and then we'll start counting. We'll count 1 and 2, And the third piece is which we are going to fold twice up. Now again, 1, 2 and 3. The third piece is which is going to come down. Now again, 1, 2 and the second piece will come down. It's going to overlap, so you know, just let's count 1, 2 and we'll bring it normal. Now next, again we'll move on to the down layer. So 1, 2, 3. The third piece goes down. Now 1, 2, 3, 4. And the fifth piece is which is going to be folded. Now 1 and 2. The second piece will be folded twice. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The fifth piece turns again. And now over here we will count these two and then we'll bring it down. Now the remaining upper layer we'll just bring it down like this and then we'll fold this twice. And over here you can see all of the three gowns are done and this was the last and the final gown. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you want to have this tutorial you can tune up to my channel and subscribe, and I'll see you soon.